Yeah, so usually I start my morning by getting stretches in. I call this one the lateral lunge. I usually use a firm pole or staff that I find on my expeditions. So yeah, I usually start with the lateral lunge, and then I'll do some high knees, as I like to call them. Really loosens up, you know, because the work of an archaeologist is pretty intense. So you have to be in top physical condition. Maybe just get down here so you can see. You can really see the muscles that develop for the archaeologist. Okay, yeah.
Hey, you ready?
All right, let's go.